Lizard on mute! He needs the suit! And I need your help to give it to him! Into his gums if I get close enough!
Where did you get that? Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me.
It's over here.
Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay, it's okay. Fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
MJ, I'm glad you called. How you doing?
Good. Storing some more boxes at the house. Just checked on Harry. But how are you? I saw the news about the lizard chase.
I'm great. Connors is cured. The suit's still going strong and apparently is called a symbiote. Oh, and it's an alien. Which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but I also couldn't have stopped Connors without it.
Peter, the two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum? I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not. And you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I'm gonna work here for the rest of the night. My muse for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck. Maybe I'll have something to show you if you come back later.
What's gotten into her? Must be deadline stress. Some alone time should help. So, in the meantime, let's see who we can help out here. Silver alert on the app. Better check it out. Oh no. Looks like someone lost their grandpa at Prospect Park.
Society need to have a collective reckoning with the notion of heroes. As I warned, A monster we were told was cured has returned to wreak havoc, and Spider-Man fails to protect us. Once again, Dr. Kurt Connors, the Lizard, rampaged through our streets. The good doctor dragged Spider-Man around town in one of the most pathetic displays of heroism I've ever witnessed. Was it heroic to destroy priceless artifacts in the museum? Was it heroic to demolish city blocks, damaging infrastructure, and costing taxpayers millions? What about the dozens of law enforcement officers injured trying to solve a problem Spider-Man created? Of course, he wasn't alone in this panoply of parlousness. The hunters continue to run roughshod, unchecked and unheeded. The level of devastation brought upon the denizens of this fair city is too much to bear. We've had enough. When will our elected officials step up and do their jobs? We can't keep waiting. By then, it will be too late.
This is my best stuff.
Get ready, Spider-Man! Here we come!
This stops now!
Why try when you've already run?
Break a sweat. Man, I was hoping to give MJ some alone time, but I'm beat. Time to head home for a little rest. Wonder what she decided for her article. Forgot to wash the sheets at the house again.
The data I pulled from that base was right. This is a hunter blind. Maybe I can learn if there's another base nearby.
We need to talk.
Fine. Is there something wrong?
I can hear you.
I noticed you.
I'm not telling you to go home, but you can't stay here!
Put him on the ground!
Do some snooping. All right, Droney. What do you know that I don't? A map of a base. Think I can dig around to see what's waiting for me there.
What do you want?
the base's relay. The hunters there won't be able to call for reinforcements. Looks like you've been to two other blinds. Maybe if I explore the rest of the blinds, I'll find myself a base. Police would have impounded all this by now.
Hey, Dennis.
Hello, Peter. Welcome to the real world trial for our ultra efficient battery bicycles.
Nice.
We'd love you to take a bike for a spin, passing through 10 checkpoints to measure real-world battery metrics. Head to the bike rack in Central Park and hop on. Your badge will grant you access.
Glad these scientists can still work from home after the foundation was destroyed. No need to make headlines. This is a job for plain old Pete. Now to grab one of these sweet state-of-the-art rides. Okay, let's head to that first checkpoint. Get in at the checkpoint. Ooh, concert happening today. MJ and Harry and I have been to some great shows in the park. Hey, that sign will make a good ramp. Awesome! You got a little air on that one! Harry and I used to go to concerts out here every summer. Maybe we can bring that tradition back. Check? Oh, that's not right. I don't think this bike was supposed to provide its own fireworks. This isn't safe. At this rate, the battery will overheat and explode. I've got to hurry and get it to the bike station, where it can drain the charge safely.
hurry. Come on, Spike. Hold together. Maybe I can vent some of this excess charge by depleting it with a speed boost. The bridge is blocked. Gotta get over there somehow. Battery will safely drain, but I've got to tell Dr. Wynn a short circuit seems to have caused thermal runaway. If it didn't happen in the lab, I'll bet fluctuating outdoor temperatures are the culprit. I've got some ideas for better thermal regulation. I don't like thieves!
You ever...
You wanna steal? This is what you get! Robbie better like that.
I mean, if I was rich, I'd take advantage of that backdrop too. I'd also be worried about constantly launching balls off the roof, but I guess they can afford it.
Those civilians are in trouble. I'm coming!
It's Spider-Man!
You guys are done! Talk about weak.
I didn't know you could move that fast, Spidey.
Talon drone? Miles uploaded some data from one. Something about Kraven hunting mystery targets. I should look into it, see what I can find. Here we go! The data should give me more info about Kraven's targets. How cute they are! They gotta go! Birds with rail guns? Evolution is really letting me down here! Back in the slipstream and catch up. Let's see who this roid rage city pigeon was after. What would Kraven want with an engineer? This drone won't be bothering her anymore. Gotta take out the rest.
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Ragley.
Thank you. goes. Downstairs is my only shot. Where are you, Peter?
Hey, you've reached Peter. It's good enough. Leave a message.
Unconscious. On alert, hunters!
Please don't squeak. Thank you. Pete's workbench. Web shooters?
Down the next street, Dover!
H3, secure your area in case he doubles back.
If I don't find Pete before they do... Pete headed toward the next street over. Maybe I can cut through.
Unclear. Just stick to your areas.
I will go look.
Hurry!
think Pete went this way.
Hacking the source.
Something's over there.
Here she is!
I'm coming for you.
Hope Pete's still behind there.
Back. Move it!
Everyone ill! Stick to your post!
How do I get to that house?
My hunters. You have been stalked by that woman this whole night. You tracked the spider.
We got a hunter down!
When you find him, she will be nearby. Bring them both to me.
Team 5 hasn't reported in yet.
I must be close to the spider. We'll hear from them when they're finished.
Yeah, but make sure we always have eyes on that house.
Yes, sir.
Checking if it's the mace.
I'm late. The hell's going on with Pete?
He's not himself. I think it has something to do with that suit. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What? Like, he's wearing an alien?
Just help him, Miles. Please.
I'm on it, MJ. I'm on it. Spider-Man! It's me! He just threw a manhole cover at me!
Are you sure it was at you?
Yeah, pretty sure! We stopped outside the Queensborough Tunnel. There are hunters everywhere!
I'm heading over there now. Don't let the hunters chase him away again.
You got it!
What, Bob?
In the tunnel!
thought he was just being weird before. But this is way different. It's like he's not even there.
Still in there, Peter. You have to be.
Any updates, MJ? How's everything
good?
I don't... I'm gonna try to wake him. Can you hold off the hunters for a little while longer?
I'll try!
Sting a little.
Thank you.
Better than I did, Miles.
We searched the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
How did I end up sleeping on a park bench? And why does it feel like I had the best sleep of my life? Weird dreams, though. Harry left another message.
Pete, I really need that suit back. Dad's working on a new cure, but I don't know. Bring it back, please.
I wonder if Harry really needs the suit. I mean, if I keep it, the city's a better place. Everyone benefits. Everybody wins when Spider-Man's at his best, right? And Norman's a smart guy. I'm sure he'll figure out a different cure for Harry.
Got some news on our mysterious bots. This third-party ping is coming from far away. Like, millions of miles far.
Like, from space? No, they must be scrambling their location or something.
Yeah. I think I can get to the source if you find just a few more. Whoever's doing this, I want to shake their hand.
プレイステーション。